We're getting ready to demonstrate the best driving practices for the 2015 T-Rex. Behind me is a fairly steep slope. On a steep slope, you want to go up the side of it going backwards. This provides the best center of gravity for the T-Rex. If it is an extremely steep slope, you want to go up at it at a 45 degree angle to minimize chances of flipping. Once you have reached the height of the slope that you are mowing, you want to go back and forth along the side of it like this to maximize your efficiency.